All right, what's the matchup that Russell Wilson and the offense must take advantage of tonight?
Yes, you can look at DK Metcalf against Jalen Ramsey. You can look at Tyler Lockett and Darius Williams and still trying to find ways to get them involved. There's no doubt. But the matchup and the way that Russell Wilson and this offense needs to take advantage of what is presented tonight is through, to me, the tight ends. The tight ends in Gerald Everett, Will Dissly, you've got two really good ones. Colby Parkinson, you add him as well. There's going to be a lot of attention dedicated and focused on your two star receivers. You have to be able to attack the middle of the field with your tight ends. And to me, if they can find ways to get those guys open, get them involved, get Gerald Everett on the field, hopefully, and with the ball in his hands, I think that that is going to be a big win. The game within the game itself, I think, is getting those guys the football and, you know, finding a role for Freddie Swain, too.